Vegeta are your knee, and then Jester all by your farm.
Vicky Wena is my name. Mm-hmm. My cocoa as plenty of my two cocoa in 2010.
2010?
Yes. Mm-hmm. 2010. So they told me say that 3 years cocoa. Mm-hmm. So this 3 year cocoa, after the 3 years, the 4 years, it started bearing. Mm-hmm. So when I went in the farm and saw the cocoa bearing, I was feeling happy.
Right.
Because from the bearing, it bear from the root all the way to the
end.
Mm-hmm. So after few time, it started getting rotting. Everything was so blightful. Mm-hmm. Myself too, I started feeling, you know, reluctant only. I left it for the whole year, I never breathed inside. Mm-hmm. So when the NGO came me now, they start telling us about cocoa. I started brushing among the cocoa. Mm-hmm. When I brush inside the cocoa, this year being at least small dead are getting red all right. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So the first one that we have there, that we only have there, the small rest there. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So that one and I take for pizza.
Okay.
But some stay in the tree.
Yeah. But, and then how about the black one now? It's still there, small.
The black one, so stay there. Mm.
Mm-hmm.
So stay there when I go, I can take some black one from the tree. Mm-hmm. But it's plenty.
It's plenty.
Mm-hmm.
So let's say one tree get about 10 pole, right?
Mm.
How about they can be black?
Sometimes that only red can be inside be all red, but the other red are so black.
So that only one or two
mm-hmm.
red.
Mm-hmm.
Everything else can be black.
Everything can be black. Three inside be all red, then the other red when I was six get rotting, then the three or four it get red.
Mm.
Get it now, all on the tree.
Mm-hmm. And another one, it happened to you too, right? Other cocoa farmer get the same problem.
In my power cocoa and all. Mm. This year, it plenty on the farm. Mm. Mm-hmm.
So you don't use any kind of chemical, nothing on that.
Nothing.
But it used to be happening that long time ago, for the pool and cocoa, or that only now you're seeing it. The time you're small.
It used to happen. In my farm, cocoa old farm.
Mm-hmm.
It used to happen there. Sometimes when it happen, we say that it rain
mm-hmm.
or that the plenty tree that over it, mm-hmm. but we don't really know
mm-hmm.
what it cause. Sometimes when it happens like that, then the other year it will be on all red. Then we say, okay, the cocoa now come on farm. Then the following year again, the same thing happen on it.
Okay. And have you had anybody here from the Ministry of Agriculture or somewhere else to say anything about it?
Nothing.
Okay, thank you, Vicky.